Back into it. Let's get back into some Billy Joel. This right here, still rock and roll to me, official video.
Welcome back to the age of jive. Where have you been hiding out lately, honey? You can't dress trash until you spend a lot of money. Everybody's talking about the new sound, funny, but it's still rock and roll to me. What's the matter with the car I'm driving? Can't you tell that it's out of style? Should I get a set of white wall tires? Are you gonna cruise a miracle mile?
This was the first song that I had ever heard by Billy Joel on the radio. I had no idea what he looked like. I had no idea, like, about nothing. I had no idea the vast amount of classic records that this gentleman has written and had written. I was just totally in awe by this song alone, because it was a sound that I wasn't accustomed to hearing at the time. But this song, for me, as well as anything else that I've ever heard from him, is life-changing. He has written some timeless, life-changing music that makes you remember or think about where you were, what you were doing the first time you heard that particular Billy Joel song. And I'm like a kid in a candy store hearing it again right now, because it brings back so many good memories at a time where I didn't have very many good memories or good things going on in my life. So as I've said time and time again, for those who follow me, music saved my life in a lot of ways that you guys will never understand. And Billy Joel was involved in a lot of that.
Nowadays you can't be too sentimental. Your best bet's true baby blue continental. Hot funk, cool punk, even if it's old junk, still rock and roll to me. Oh, it doesn't matter what they say in the papers. It's always been the same old scene. There's a new rain in town, but you can't get the sound from a story in a magazine. Ain't that your average tune? How about a pair of...
Can we see that dance move again? I need to see that little shuffle again. That's what's up.
How about a pair of pink sidewinders and a bright orange pair of pants? Well, you could really be a Bull Brummel, baby, if you just give it half a chance. Don't waste your money on a new set of speakers. You get more mileage from a cheap pair of sneakers. Next phase, new wave, dance craze. Anyway, it's still rock and roll to me. Don't you know that they're out of touch? Should I try to be a straight A student? If you are, then you think too much. Don't you know about the new fashion, honey? All you need are looks and a whole lot of money.
Ain't that the truth? Come on now, let's hear that again.
Student, if you are, then you think too much. Don't you know about the new fashion, honey? All you need are looks and a whole lot of money. It's the next phase, new wave, dance craze. Anyway, still.
rock and roll with me. Everybody's talking about the new sound, funny, but it's still rock and roll to me.
So, I guess there was a specific time period. I was living in West Virginia at the time. This is like a specific time period where it just seemed like I would always find myself laying down, whether it be nap time or bed for the night, but the radio would always be playing. That's the thing that had to go on when I was in bed. Had to have a radio playing, and I just would hear all the songs of the day. This one played a lot. And it just, you just sit there and you just start dreaming about making music. Once you find out you have the ability to do so, even better. You have so much classic stuff to draw from. This was the start of like the passion just becoming overwhelmingly bubbling inside of me. Billy Joel is that artist for me. This is Drama Side. Till next time. Thanks for watching.